Greetings. This is Brother Wes. This is Brother Wes coming back to you again, and I have a quick word that I wanted to say to you, and that word is stay grounded. Stay grounded. And what I mean by stay grounded is don't move. Don't move. Don't let nothing pull you up. Don't let nothing pull you away from your connection. Stay grounded. Just like with a car, we have to ground it in order to make sure that the car works, that the spark takes place. It takes a negative and a positive to collide, to touch, in order to generate fire, in order to generate electricity. And so stay grounded. Stay grounded, that means that you stay connected. Stay connected to the source. See, God is the source. He's the source. Don't let your light go out. Don't let your light go off. Stay focused. And the way to stay focused is the scripture says, God will keep those in perfect peace. Those whose mind is stayed on Him. So keep your mind on Him. Don't let your mind wander. Don't let your mind veer nowhere. And see, that's the problem that you've been dealing with, because stuff been changing your mind, allowing your mind to go other places. Your mind been wandering and wandering off. But focus on Him. Focus on Him. And then you focusing on Him, He is going to keep you in perfect peace. You've been living and you've been dealing with confusion. Confusion in your life, confusion in your relationship, confusion in your pocketbooks, confusion all around. God will bring peace. Just keep your mind on Him. Trust Him. Trust in Him and saying, well, God, I'm going to suspend what I think. I ain't going to do it my way, but God, I'm going to do it your way. And if I do it your way, God, I know you're going to fix it. That's how you got to be. See, God can fix it. God can fix it. Somebody, listen to me. The reason why stuff ain't fixing your life is because you're not allowing God to fix it. If you want God to work things out, you got to let Him do it. You got to let go of it. You got to let go and let God. Is that all right? Let go and let God. And so that's your change. Your change is going to come when you release it. When you stop trying to see everything. Stop trying to figure out everything and trying to plan and micromanage things. Let God work. If you want God to work, let Him work. Let Him work. You need to be quiet. Study to be quiet. Close your hands. Close your hands. Stop fighting it. And let God heal you. Set you free. Release you. Is that all right? God bless you.